Hello guys, and welcome to the first episode of the Coventry C Career Mode, episode 1. Basically, we start off by doing the cheeky of cheekiness of, you know, cup, into the Invitational Cup. Anyway, we make our team. Basically, this is probably a series just based on straight the start of the season with Coventry C. So basically, no Joe Cole, no like Ryan Kent, no one major, but unfortunately we do have a slight problem with Adam Armstrong, as he has got only a half a season of COD, but I could probably get it up to a season, or maybe, I don't know. But luckily we do have a Madison at Spingy, so do you think we should sell him at Norwich? Anyways, we just start off playing Coventry City. This is later in Orient, well, we are Coventry City. We sim the match, and unfortunately we lose, I think it was 2-0, I'll look at it now. We do lose 2-0, quite surprisingly, against Leyton Orient. That's brilliant. Anyway, we play our second match against Port Vale. You know, the cheekiness of Port Vale, get in there, because they're bad. Well, I'm not being harsh to any Port Vale fans, but I do not like Port Vale. Only because I did a career mode with Drew Alexandra in FIFA 11, and yeah. They were like second, and I got so scared that I did. I accidentally deleted it. So anyway, we lose 1-0. Just 1-0. And yeah, JJ Hooper. Well, that's a sick name. He scores. And then Armstrong's like, why am I not scoring? Anyway, we're playing one more match, final game of the episode, which is against Peterborough. I'm really sorry, by the way, that we didn't, you know, what you call it. I haven't uploaded yesterday. Did I not upload yesterday? I can't even remember. But yeah, thank you for 100 subs, that was my latest video, I'm sorry for the editing, but yeah, tried to post it quick. Anyway, we score a cracker with a goal, that is our first goal of the season, in terms of friendlies, and that is Mr. Madison, I think. Is it Madison? Yeah, it is. That is a brilliant strike, all the Coventry City fans are singing. This is I think this is in Rico Arena, I don't think it isn't. I think this is probably in some random town park in the Invitational Cup, it looks like it. Anyway, we're winning 1-0. Then, yeah, we counter from this because Roman Vincelot is a god. Yep, counters. Roman Vincelot on the ball, fake shots. Then again, just dribbles past, dribbles like it's hot, and shoots and he scores. Finesse, and it's 2-0. That's fantastic. Against two goals. This is on legendary, by the way. Not guessing, because I always play the matches on legendary and I always get bumped like 7-0. But I don't anymore because I've practiced. And yeah. Armstrong lays off to Tug Guy. Tug Guy shoots. Tug Guy scores. Goal. 3-0. Have it. You Peterborough people. Because they're bad. Anyway, what's the goalie doing? And Vincelot again with another goal. Another one. He scores with, I think it was like a deflection, if I was correct. Yeah, hear me out. I think he did score a deflection. If you kind of see it, I'll look at it again. I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah, it must have hit one of our Coventry City players. And we do win 4-0. Have some of that Teckers. Anyway, we try and sign a Kennedy player. We sign a loan player from Chelsea. We sign him, called Kennedy, 2 years on loan. Not that bad, but unfortunately, I thought he had like 3-star skills, but he had 2. I didn't check my maths correctly. Kennedy. And we try and sign this guy called Norrie and Denon Lewis. And my God, they are quite good players. And Denon Lewis has just recently joined, but we're just going to go for a cheeky 2-loan loan. And we're going to try and buy him straight away. But unfortunately, that did not pay off. Because I know. Yeah, I already skipped it. So, yeah. Mr. Jeff is going to sign out. Have a nice day.